Hey guys, my name is Matthew Kane. I'm a senior here at Clarkson University. And right now we're in one of our speed team labs. Basically, all that is your best option to get hands-on experience doing real-world work while you're at college. So in front of me, you have Formula One. This is just an example of one of the vehicles that are here. So you've got snowmobiles, Baja, concrete canoe, robotics, steel bridge, aero, all different types of vehicles that you can be working on, a lot of different projects. But the best thing about it is you don't have to be a civil engineer in order to work on steel bridge, and that's the only people that can work on that. You can be any major here at Clarkson, business, science, humanities or social sciences, any one of those, and obviously plus engineering. But you don't have to be any one of those to be working on a specific project. If you want to come to Clarkson and you want to show that you're committed to one of these projects, you can be a part of it, which is one of the best things that we like to point out. The basic idea of it is that you get a manual where you get guidelines on how to make your project, and then you take that, and any problems that come along the way, they're up to you to kind of solve and get away with. So yeah, so that's basically what we want to kind of mainly highlight. If you have any questions about speed teams, feel free to check out our website or contact us, and we'll be happy to give you guys any answers that you have.